How do you calculate kW? Method: calculating kilowatt hours from amps and voltage. Find the amps rating on your appliance. Some appliance labels do not list watts. Find the voltage in your region. Multiple amps and volts together. Multiply by hours used per day. Divide by 1000. Multiply to find the kilowatt hours for a larger time period.